offensively. This big hit by Bertan and behind the Flames net, and this shook up Mark Giordano.